Yes, I want to do an exchange, so I need to return this and then buy this one instead. So
just doing an exchange?
Got it.
All right.
Oh, these are nice. I want to buy these two. Go.
And you want to purchase that too?
Great. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Got some money left over, so go back to your car, okay?
Are you sure you took care of everything? Because I wanted you to exchange this and then buy this extra item too.
No, I did it all within one transaction, so you're all good to go.
So you realize it would be easier if you just done the exchange and then did a separate transaction for the purchase. Like, that way I can see it.
So you're saying it would be easier if I had done multiple transactions instead of just doing one transaction and taking care of you in one transaction.
All I'm saying is it just would have been easier if you just did two transactions.
You're saying more work would be easier, and I'm telling you less work is what's easier.
I mean, that's an opinion, I guess. If I were you, I would just do separate transactions. I don't see why you did it this way.
Do you want me to avoid this transaction and then we can start fresh with several other transactions? Would that make that easy?
You're just gonna take it. Okay,
thank you.
Have a good day.
Oh, I'm sorry, it has to go back to the original format.
You can definitely do it this way.
No, that's a rule that we're not allowed to put it to a different card.
Just every time I've returned here, y'all can put it to a different card. So just go ahead and let me enter my other card.
Well, as an employee, I'm supposed to know our store policies since I work here. So that's our store policy. We're not allowed
when
to.
When did that change?
April 2016.
That's the exact date?
That is the exact date because I was working at this establishment at that time when it happened. So very, very 100% sure that that's our return policy. Hmm.
I know that. That sounds really, I should really let people know about that.
But now I'm informing you. So now you know of our store's return policy.
Huh. That's mad weird. I wouldn't have did that if I was this company, but you know, it's whatever. Go ahead, put it back to the car.
Just need you to sign. I've already returned it back to your car.
Hi, I bought this North Face jacket for my son. It just does not work for him.
But I just wanted to return it here because I didn't feel like driving all the way to California.
Oh, sure, no problem. Do you have a receipt or anything that I can look up for you?
No, honey. I bought it at North Face, and I'm trying to return it here. So it's probably why you're not seeing a receipt for it.
Oh, well, you have to return it to a North Face establishment if you
purchase it. No. I know I can return it here. North Face said I can return at any store that sells North Face.
No, that's not how we work. That's, if you purchase it from North Face, you have to return it back to North Face. If you purchase it from our store, then you return it back to any store that is ours. Mm,
that doesn't sound right. I think you still can return the jacket, even though I brought it at a completely different establishment.
Well, that's how this works, because I can't return that, because I can't pull up any information from a different store entirely.
But the company said...
I hear you. I'm sorry they told you that. It seems like a miscommunication on their part. They may have meant you could return it at any North Face store, not any place that sells North Face.
Oh. But don't you sell it here? So wouldn't you guys be counting as a retailer?
I mean, a lot of stores sell North Face, so you could have gotten this jacket from anywhere. So that's why we can only return the jacket that was bought at this store.
Those instructions aren't very clear then. You guys should probably reach out to somebody.
I'll take my coat back, thank you.
Oh, okay.
No problem.